Fun fact about me, I really like vinegar. Everything you see here is homemade. We got champagne, we got ginger, we got red wine vinegar, and this is one of my favorites. I'm gonna show you how to make it today, maple vinegar.
This vinegar is super unique. It's very hard to find commercially, so it's really fun to try at home. Add maple syrup, dark rum, and any live vinegar. Here I have a homemade red wine vinegar and a bit of water. Cover that with a loose lid or cheesecloth like so, then leave it in a cool dark place for 4 weeks. Okay, cool, now we have maple vinegar. What should you do with it, you ask? Well, one thing you can do is make a gastrique, which is really just a fancy way of saying sweet and sour sauce. Essentially, you're gonna start with a sugar water base. You can bring it to a caramel stage or you can keep it white. Then add seasoning and a sour component, in this case the maple vinegar, and boom, bring it to a nice consistency and you're a Gucci. I'm drizzling this over some delicious crispy duck breast and that's a wrap.